And you will be astonished to hear your classroom teacher. I'm delighted to see you all here, and it is a pleasant experience for me to see you all, to encounter you. How are you?
I'm
good. You don't have understood what I have just said, as I used early modern English. But comparing to today's English, I think that the early modern English, or in some other words, Shakespearean English, is more interesting and a much richer language. Very special day in this school, and I would like you always to remember me this way, as a queen. And I have something else to tell you. I have a certain acquaintance today for you to encounter, so it's a special person which I would like you to know. But where is that visitor? He should have been already here. Where is he? Oh, here he is. Master,
I have been preparing my new play, and it is very difficult for me. I cannot concentrate on things. See, I'm going to remove my false moustaches because this is not the real me. Do you like this?
Lovely, yeah.
Your Majesty, it is very difficult not to think about my new play, which is going to be called The Merchant of Venice, and I can give you a quotation from it now, if you wish.
Very well, Master Shakespeare. Let us continue. You see a class of pupils before you. Would you therefore be so kind as to give them the benefit of your own life experiences and maybe advise them how to get the best out of these school days?
Well, Your Majesty, this brings back memories of, let me see, it must be 443 years ago when I...
Okay, Master Shakespeare, as usual, you are talking just far too much. Okay, we will have another meeting in drama. So please do not fail our meeting.
As
now you may leave.
As you please, Your Majesty.
Thank you for coming.
Very well.